We're broadcasting straight to your screen from Arrow in Your Head Stadium in the appropriately named Carcass City, Missouri. It's always festive during NFL season. They bring out all the carcasses and dress them up in Croakland jerseys. But the smell, oh, Lord have mercy. Oh, the smell. Both teams hit the field ready to hit each other in this NFL matchup. The Blitzburg Steelheads battle the Carcass City Creeps. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's time to tune in, turn on, and drop what you're doing, because NFL Game Day is on the air. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. So what's the game plan for the home team today, Bricks?
I think they gotta keep it simple. A little cough syrup, maybe smoke a little Untidy Pod pregame so they can keep their heads in the game. I mean, literally, you don't want to get decapitated on the opening kickoff.
I say go after the refs early and often. No mercy.
They're gaining on him.
Hey, come on, move your ass. I got a shot left running on this asshole.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and 10. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and 10. He took a beast boost injection. Now watch him stomp all over his opponents.
I want to take a beast boost injection too.
Now that has weird side effects, Bricks. Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut and you'll tire these guys out. First down. And it's first and 10. Falls to the ground. That's incomplete.
He needs to throw it when a receiver can catch it. What's he doing?
And groundbreaking analysis as always there, Bricks.
Thank you. I do my part.
And the passing game picking up some steam. A gain of 7 there. Third down and 3. Catch that. The drive was stalled, and here comes the field goal attempt. And the defense puts one over on the quarterback with a sticky. And I don't want to see the comment section on that replay of the kick. Yeesh. That was terrible.
Yeah, he's going to get the Ray Funkel treatment after that miss.
Hot one, hot two.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And it's first and 10. When the defense calls Thunderclap, the offense is toast.
Oh, did he ever get zapped? Reminds me, give me that Zappa song, Watch Out Where the Huskies Go, Don't You Eat That Yellow Snow. When I was a kid, I always ate the yellow snow. They were like lemon snow cones. But them fudge ice cream sandwiches, they didn't taste so good.
Now the defense called a time warp dirty trick, negating that play completely. The offense is pissed.
Well, I wish I had that trick in the elevator with me earlier. I let one rip. I mean, a really good one, Grim. And then the doors open and the team's cheerleaders get on. Oh, that's what small talk is really put to the test.
First down to 7. Second down in a very lot. Oh, great tackle! When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
Third down and 6.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that's a run for no gain. And kickers practice for this kind of kick every day. Pretty standard.
Nothing standard when you got bloodthirsty mutants on the defensive line.
And it's good!
You know, when in this league we're murdered...
And there is nothing in the rule book for that penalty. The ref appears to be cheating. He's just making shit up. Looks like the... And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. This is going to be a long kick. Let's see if he can make it. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's 1st and 10.
What is this, 80s wrestling?
Second down and 7. First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And it's 1st and 10. Second down and long. Third down and the punter is warming up. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross stitching, unbelievable.
And he snags the punt and looks for. Oh, what a brutal hit! And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
That's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my offseason.
First and eight to go.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
Second down and nine.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! Kicker just ended up in a meat wagon. They'll need to find another player on their bench who can kick field goals. Good luck with that. And it's first and ten. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Running like a bull on steroids. That'll be a first down. And it's first and ten.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
Screw that up. No one died.
Bombs don't kill mutants, Grim. Mutants kill mutants.
Second down and ten. Kabam! And the defender just lays a vicious hit on the receiver and jars the ball loose. Third down and ten. They want more points, so they're going for two. They're looking for a good return after points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the defense calls the thunderclap dirty trick. Man, that's gotta hurt.
That'll make the hair on your corpse stand straight up.
And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
They call the warp-speed dirty trick, and he's off to the races.
Somebody get that guy a beer, because he just saved me $1,000.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two,
Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Second down and ten.
Hot two.
Whenever a player gets big like this, it reminds me of that Tom Hanks. Oh, he fumbled that one. Everyone loves being on the highlight reel, leaping over a defender, but sometimes you get hit hard and have the ball knocked loose. Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one, hot two.
Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And he just lets that one go. He says, no, thank you, and the defense downs it. And it's first and ten. Will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and ten. And so, that's the two-minute warning. And it's first and ten. The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts, so you can use them in the two-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grin.
Second down and more than the QB would like. It's 2-yard run before he stopped. The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. Third down and 10. Nicely done for a first down. And they take their last time out.
It's between them and the clock now, Grim.
Well, and the defense, too. And it's first and ten. Second down in a mile. That run is good for 10 yards. Third down and long.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
Zips that one in there for a touchdown.
Just one dirt and some butter yards turn.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called center.
Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's first and ten. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
Second down and two.
Hot one.
Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade.
They've got one more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. Talk about Butterfingers. He should have had that one. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? We're going to go to a striptease show. Where are we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
Caught for a first down. And it's first and ten. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. Hey, Bricks, they're going for two here. And that's a good by the numbers throw.
And those numbers add up to two.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hey!
Second down and a line.
Hot one, hey!
Third down and never gonna happen. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and ten.
Hey. Tell you, Shaq the Monkey, thunderclap.
And they just keep picking up first downs. First down and seven. Not much there, maybe a yard. Second down and six. I personally think that the ginormous guy is compensating. They get their hands up and block the pass. Third down and six. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and ten. Oh, and that one's going to hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one, hot two, hot,
hot, hot, hot. Yeah! I don't know which way I am.
Third down and the punter is warming up.
One, hot two, hot, 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 hot.
It's about a 3-yard pickup. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and ten.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
Second down and two. And a hard run there picks up the first down. And it's first and ten. And they line up for the extra point. It's good. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Jars the ball loose, and it's a fumble. That's what happens when you hurdle and take a hard hit. And it's first and ten. And the defense falls for that trick all the time. Now they're mopping the players off the field, literally. Second down and ten. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
First down. The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. And it's first and ten. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See, guys, I'm supposed to be impartial, but this ref is so dirty, he should be where he's most at home, buried in the dirt. They're back up here on first, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down in a mile. He just got crushed. Second down in a very lot. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Third down and, well, good luck.
Into a slaughterhouse.
You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. No return on this punt. The defense will just down it.
I can't tell if he's smart or scared. Either way, the ball is down.
And it's first and 10. First down. And the running game opens up for them and allows the passing game. The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only two left. They might consider running the ball more. And it's first and 10. The quarterback has had enough and calls a murder ball dirty trick to lay waste to the defense.
And that defender just got cut in half.
His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. They might catch him.
Move, you fat little mutant.
Kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and 10.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and 10. And that'll be a first down. You know, Bricks, a lot of people have gotten pass happy in this league. Nice to see some old school mano a mano on the turf, huh? And it's first and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot three.
The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection. Close your eyes, Bricks. This is going to get ugly fast. And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown. Well, why go for one when you could go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one. Oh, you're talking about points.
Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick. The four people on the planet who care about rules and kickoffs must be happy to see a flag down. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
He's leaving it all out on the field today. And there's his large intestines over there, his liver.
I think his spleen is stuck on that guy's cleat.
No, that's a gallbladder.
Oh, my bad.
And it's first and 10. Picks up maybe four on that play. Second down and six. And it picks up four on that pass and catch. Third down and three. Perfect pass and a score!
I'm just about stupid enough right now to go down there and join them. Looks like a good time.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it. It's like me and these crabs, Grim.
Yep, the defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick and the QB is in a heap of trouble now. Second down, and they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really fast. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's, well, that's two timeouts burned. And you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Grim, but it really is hard to do both at the same time. And I have mastered it.
Nice hit. And it's the quarterback burns his last time out. They can't stop the clock anymore. When in a hurry up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size, because he just walked all over him. Just put on a display there. Touchdown! That previous play never happened because the defense called a time warp dirty trick and transport their offense back in time.
It's just a jump to the left.
Step to the right.
He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick.
I thought they were going to do some sort of chorus line.
And the defense gives up 5 yards there. And it's first and 10. Nice run for 5 yards. Second down and five. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim.
Carcass and Creeps walk away victors today. They come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
I had wounds taste just like chicken. How was it? Scrambled tomato soup.
Wounds. Mm-mm, good.
The MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom. Yeah, right. Putting three words together for this guy is like you doing a Rubik's Cube.
What's a Rubik's Cube?
Moving on. Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Brick...